Hello friends, it's your friendly neighborhood kitchen witch here. And I want to talk today a little bit about some more spiritual nutrition stuff. Today I'm cooking up some asparagus. Asparagus! So I love asparagus. I know it's like a polarizing thing. People either love asparagus or hate it. I love it. It's one of those early spring vegetables. Did you know asparaguses are actually in the fern family? And if you didn't cut them when they started to poke out of the ground, they would turn into these big giant fern plants, which I think is pretty cool. In any case, asparagus has been around for a really long time, like dating back to like ancient Romans. And since that time, it has been associated with, let's say, masculine properties, if you could imagine why. So the magical attributes and the magical properties, energetic, spiritual nutrition of asparagus is all about virility and follow through and fortitude and, you know, a little bit of fertility and sexy time. So it's perfect for spring when our minds turn to things we want to grow and the fertility of not just our ideas and our plans, but the world around us and things re-blooming and re-blossoming. I'm grilling some of this to go on the side of chicken tonight with a little bit of that wonderful zesty lemon infused olive oil. So next time you're at the supermarket and you see some asparagus, remember that this is a really great aphrodisiac food, love properties, virility, male virility, and all those good things that we talked about that make asparagus one of my favorites. Thanks for watching, guys. Make sure you hit the bell, ding, 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 and subscribe so you can see when we post more videos like this.